Ferguson, you took these pictures?
Yes.
Okay.
How did you find him?
We bumped into each other, and I sat there and I was telling him, he told me how he worked at a club, and I told him how I wanted to dance and how I got into modeling and how much my photographer was charging me, and he said that he could cut the price.
Where did you meet?
At a gas station.
Okay, all right, so he, how does that happen at a gas station?
Networking.
I guess so.
So, did you ask him for a sample of his work?
He showed me a few pictures, I followed him on his Instagram.
But you liked what you saw?
Yes.
All right, so you wanted him to take these photographs because you wanted to use them as part of your portfolio for modeling.
Exactly.
You wanted to send to other people that would say, hey, we can use her as a model.
Exactly.
Okay. So, do you always pose with your photographers in pictures like this?
Yes, I pose with everybody.
So every photographer that you're taking a picture with, you pose in a picture like this?
As a model, you have a fan base, you know? So it is good to take pictures with other people to get your fan base up.
Alright, I want to ask the hard question. Have you ever had sexual relations with Mr. Curry? You didn't know he was married.
Not a bit.
And you thought it was harmless.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a beautiful woman and he's a non-gay man, so he should. You know, he should.
Mr. Curry was asked, have you ever had sexual intercourse with Miss Adams? What was his response?
His response was no.
What did the lie detector interpret?
The lie detector interpreted.
I'm sorry, I didn't communicate more. Oh, I didn't even know I was recording yet. Wow.